Hello, I'm Tefere Gebre. Happy Black History Month. Black History Month is a time for reflection and recognition. A time to honor barrier breakers and trailblazers. Leaders like a Philip Randolph, a trade unionist who had an idea. That idea became the 1963 March on Washington for Jobs and Freedom, where Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. delivered his I Have a Dream speech. Sisters and brothers, that is our legacy. The inseparable cause of economic justice and racial justice. The inseparable fight for civil rights and labor rights. The inseparable movement for labor and black lives. During this Black History Month, we look at the ongoing struggle against racism and white supremacy. And why we spotlight the contributions and achievements of Black Americans. Let's be clear. Black history is American history. Because American history is the struggle and success of Black Americans. Enjoy Black History Month. Thank you.